Hi everyone, my name is Nimrod Brickman, and we're here today at Las Vegas CES, and I want to walk you through our latest hardware that we're showcasing here. So let's start. IQ is the brain behind everything Mobileye does, from driver assistance to self-driving technologies. It is, in short, the processor that's driving the mobility revolution. More than 50 different vehicle manufacturers have chosen IQ SoC for its ability to handle intense compute vision tasks while maintaining ambitious power performance cost targets. Our family of chips designed to combine high utilization of compute resources and low power consumption in a compact, cost-effective package. Here you can see examples of our IQ4 and IQ5 chips, which have been already integrated into tens of millions of vehicles, a clear proof of our product quality, efficiency, and market adoption. A few major OEMs have already committed to using our next generation low-cost chip, the IQ6 Lite, in projects due for production sometime in 2024. This is Mobileye SuperVision hardware, our most advanced driver assist system, providing hands-off point-to-point ADAS capabilities. This system contains two IQ5 high and is based on 11 high-definition cameras for complete 360-degree surround sensing. The Mobileye SuperVision system is already on the road in China with thousands of Zeekr brand vehicles. So that's our latest hardware. Thanks for watching.